por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim.
Eu por ti, tu por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim, eu por ti, tu por mim.
Uma luz de
Mami. Colgando del cuello los juguetes.
Del cuello los juguetes.
Rodeado de flores y billetes.
Flores y billetes.
Estamos worldwide a machete.
Sí, sí.
Y mira, 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 si con nosotros te entremete. No quieres que lo, que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Say this stadium falls in the must visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, and we have a FUT Rivals match coming up for you. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Well, a meaty challenge early in this game. Will the referee reach for his pocket? Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do, but today it is an early yellow card, and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player and also the defenders around that player that's been booked earlier in the game, because they now know he's walking a tightrope.
Morales! And Jan Oblak excelling.
Absolutely fantastic. Goalkeepers make saves like that win games.
Corner kick played in. And you don't want to lose possession there. Can they take the lead? He had to react, and did. Toni Kroos, full of ideas on the passing front. Will he? Still alive. Crossing into the middle. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. The opening goal of the game then. They've given it away. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Must score! To Stegen with a great save. He's driven in the corner. It didn't happen for them. Well, it certainly is a big day for him as he brings up the half-century mark in terms of appearances for the club league.
Fans' favourite, manager's favourite. You get 8 out of 10 from him every week, and that is a manager's dream, really is.
Targets available, cross comes in. Cleared away comprehensively. This might be ideal for the counter. A real opening now. It's there for him. It could be up for grabs. Now they've lost it.
Derek, well, goal scorers score goals and win games, but so do goalkeepers when it comes to getting the points. What a save that is.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. It is a decent looking attack here. He has plenty of support. Course. He's got to score! Well, it might still work out for them. Well, he's given it away.
Well, they're still behind, Derek, but I don't know how. Super goalkeeping there. They do earn the corn, don't they, these keepers?
Can they keep it going? It's still alive. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Might really be able to trouble them here. Of course. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, that's the end of that for now. Artur. Well, visionary passing. And whipped into the box. PK, great block there. Now here's Arturo Vidal. Breaking at pace. Morales. An incisive pass. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe that bit more easily. Well, a second goal for them here. I must say, no shortage of space. A chance to whip it in. A chance to eat into their lead. Defending of the highest class to stop him. An important interception. Well, the positioning so typical of Toni Kroos. Straightforward take. Nelson Semedo. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Must score! Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Well, the clearance, half-hearted.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your eye. Chance after chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Good pressure to regain possession. Matisse has it. They've lost it. On the ball is Gil Dias. Morales. Griezmann. He's in with a chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easy.
Toni Kroos, full of ideas on the passing front. Is this the moment? And delivered towards the back post. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent. Blistering first. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Underway in the second half, and after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? He's using his strength to good effect. Dembele on the ball. Dangerous looking attack. And the danger cleared.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Morales. It's a weighted pass. We wonder who was. Was it the denial of a clear goal scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. Kroos! Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, let's have a look at it again. We know he's good from dead balls. Could the keeper do better? I'm not so sure. I'd like to give the credit to the scorer. What a good free kick that is.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Dembele read it magnificently and intercepted. On the ball is Gil Dias, De Jong. I must say, no shortage of space. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Oh, a nice looking pass. Getting forward. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Nelson Semedo has it. Failed to keep hold of it. Morales. Frankie de Jong. They've regained possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. An important interception. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And it's the vision of Griezmann coming to the fore. Well, not quite. It must go in, surely. And it's gone in.
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair, but it's his fault.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Oh, he fancies his chances. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Morales. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Oblak with a simple stop. Good vision. Can he get onto this? It could be the big moment for him. And it's come off the keeper. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Playing with purpose and control. Can they convert? Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, so much has gone against them in this game, but wow, have they dug in and they've got their reward.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Jordi Alba. De Jong. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. A corner will ensue. And over comes the corner. Well, players rehearse corner kicks. I think more rehearsals are required on the evidence of that. And given away. It needs an accurate cross. Griezmann. And the through ball was certainly overcooked. Meat and drink to the keeper. On the ball is Gilles Dias. Well, he's lost it. Promising looking ball. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Dembele. Just 10 minutes to go.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And you've got to say, meat and drink to those in the wall. That's how to rob them of possession. And he takes it on. Keeper's contribution, but what next? They've regained possession. And putting his body on the line. He's driven in the corner. Well, that's the end of that for now. Couldn't keep the ball. Griezmann. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, visionary passing. And this time, it's in. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
It might be. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, it's brilliant, positive football. That's what the fans pay their money to come and see. What a goal.
Matis has it. Dembele. Now Griezmann.
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Run it back. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. Benzema. Now Griezmann. And in with a real chance. Super goalkeeping. It was one against one.
Oh, I really fancied the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
Morales.
Well, that's the kind of player you want.
And there it is, the final whistle. And the final analysis, a really positive performance from this. Well, not quite. It must go in, sure. It might be. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.